myself Dr. Ashik.
And myself Dr. Ashwin.
Yeah, we are heading towards our hospital duty now. We have some leisure time and a half an hour break. So as you've seen in the thumbnail, Ashik is corona positive. No, of course no. Why I shared that thumbnail? Because as you know, I don't want to talk anything about corona now. Everyone is aware about what is corona, everything. But some common people, as well as even some medical professionals, they are concerned, really, like corona is like some dangerous pandemic. It's not like that. It's completely a normal thing. If you are corona positive, means you are not going to die or something. It's not like AIDS, HIV or cancer or some serious or very dangerous disease. So if someone is corona positive, there are some do's and don't do's. Actually, our body will be producing their own immunity against all the virus. So there is no specific treatment for any viral disease. It is all done by our body itself. So here, I have to share you, if someone got corona positive, what are the things the person can do? Of course, that can increase his immunity or resisting power towards this virus. First thing, the person must be sleeping for around 7 to 8 hours. Minimum sleep, 7 to 8 hours, that can help in releasing cytokine chemicals that will boost the immunity. Second thing, the person should have a balanced diet that include carbohydrate, protein and fat. So this will again boost the immunity. Third thing, remember, the person should include the vegetables and fruits that mainly contain the antioxidant vitamins A, C and E, mainly vitamin C, the ascorbic acid. So remember, the fruits like citrus fruit, orange, okay, carrot, that can contain vitamin A. So this type of vegetables or fruits that contain maximum vitamin A, C, E, you can add up in your diet, that can again boost your immunity. Other thing, remember here, every day, the fourth thing, every day you should be doing some exercise for 30 minutes. If you are not doing exercise before, you have to start after corona positive. So that must be like crucial here. That can again release the stress or boost the immunity. That's all right, Ashwin?
Yeah.
Do's?
At least they should do at least 30 minutes a day.
So these all things can really boost the immunity. So that is one of the body's system or that can adapt or that can make the corona get out of from your body. Now, what are the don't do's here? Especially people, they are like common people are normally, they are getting fake news or they are out of track. So some people say smoking can kill corona or drinking can kill corona. So don't do's include never ever smoke. Smoking is not a cure for any disease. If you are corona positive, corona negative, doesn't matter. Never ever smoke. Smoking is injurious to health.
And not only that, if a person smokes or if he drinks, it's a better opportunity or it's a good opportunity for him to stop or to control smoking and alcohol.
Okay, so remember, once you are corona positive, never think about smoking. Second thing, never do alcohol. So never drink alcohol. You can see some people saying alcohol can kill coronavirus. Complete bullshitness, nothing like that. If you drink alcohol, first of all, they affect our liver. We already know it. The second thing is, like, they will cause complete dehydration. In viral diseases, main problem in itself is what? Dehydration. So it can cause again dehydration that will cause serious problem to our health. So never ever drink, that will cause serious dehydration.
Then, and like, yeah, if you are drinking alcohol and if you are smoking, actually it reduces our immunity. Here what we have to do, we have to increase our immunity. So it's we should stop or we should completely stop drinking and alcohol. Okay,
yeah, got it. Third thing, remember, never, if you once you are corona positive, never include like sweet foods or sweet drinks in your diet, because you know once the sugar increases in the blood, that is glucose increases in the blood, the healing power will be decreased. That everyone knows, medical professional already know, common people have to understand. Once you are corona positive, reduce glucose or reduce sugar level in your diet, that is compulsory, or that will take healing power more. Then once more, last thing that is very very important here, that is called stress. Once the corona has started, they have spreading like this pandemic, people are stressed very much about their career, about their finance, about their everything. Everyone is stressed. So what I have to say you here is, nothing is permanent. Corona is also not permanent. So reduce the stress. Once we have stress, our immunity will come down. We will have more and more problem. We are human beings. Sky is the limit. Everything we can come back, we will come back for sure. But it will take some time. Until that period, we have to be like, we have to be patient, and we don't want to give any stress, because this corona is not only for Ashik or you, it is for every person in the world. People are suiciding, so these are not a cure for like anything like that. So stress is completely injurious to
financial
health. So as Ashun said, a lot of financial loss for many people. Of course, you have to think about the people lower than you. They are surviving, so why I can't? So sure, all the things we can overcome very fast. It is completely possible. Nothing is impossible for a human being if he has the willpower. Let this corona finish. So in general, in shortly, what I want to say you here, we are reading the news like the people who got corona test, they are even suiciding. Or the people who are corona positive, they are even suiciding. No need of that. Corona positive doesn't mean you are HIV positive, or you are a cancer patient, or you are having some dangerous disease. Your body will resist it, your body will overcome it. So I want to say you, once you are corona positive, please stay calm, your body will overcome it. The only problem the people will have, if the patient is a child less than 10 years, immunocompromised patient, or the elderly patient, or the people who are having any organ system defect, they will have this complaint, and these people are mainly dying in the world. So no need, common people or the people who are young or who are having immunity, no need to be that much panic. Your body can resist it, your body will overcome it.
So it's the time for us to defeat the corona. So we are there with you. We all are there with you. So we all stay together and we will defeat this corona, okay?
Yeah, we have a checking here. So the policemen are doing their part. Thank you. So like, once they know we are doctors, they are saying you can proceed. So we have reached the hospital. Today I will share you something about a doctor's life in an hospital also. So let's park the car. Corona resistance even start with this security people. So it is like division branch. Everyone is working. You can see the pain. So it's a team effort what we are doing here. It is not only doctors or nurses, it includes all the staffs, including security, everyone.